Hi, this is Mike Morgan with Microsoft. I'm here with EVGA at CES, and they're going to go through one of their new notebooks that they're getting ready to launch. Yep. Jacob, tell us a little bit about the new notebook that you're planning.
Sure. So this is the SC15 GTX 1070 Max-Q laptop. So last year, we launched another laptop that was called the SC15. However, that one had a GTX 1060 in there. So with NVIDIA's Max-Q technology, we were able to take the 1070 Max-Q and put it into essentially the same size, form factor, so you get a very thin design with better graphics gaming performance.
That's really amazing that you guys can do that. What kind of performance can gamers expect to have?
Yeah, so compared to the GTX 1060, you're looking like around 20-25%.
Wow, that's massive. And you guys were able to keep that form factor still really small and tight. I mean, that's amazing to me, because this is one of the thinner devices that are in the market.
It's under an inch, so it's pretty thin.
I know it's also thin, but other guys are doing thin laptops. One of the things that I really love about this device is it's also all CNC milled aluminum.
Yeah.
So tell us a little bit more about the chassis and what's unique about it.
Yeah, so that's one kind of differentiating feature that we have here is it's a unibody aluminum chassis. So it gives it a really nice, firm, you know, sturdy feel in your hands when you're using it. It really feels like quality hardware, just like, you know, all of our other products, whether it's a graphics card motherboard, we really want to strive on, when you get the product in your hands, it feels like a quality piece of technology, and that's what we have here.
I know for me, it definitely feels like a premium device, and I'm super excited about it. The other thing that I really love about this device is the display. So tell us a little bit about the display capabilities.
Sure, yeah, so what we're using here is, first of all, we're using NVIDIA G-Synch technology, which gives you smoother, more responsive gameplay. We also have up to 120 hertz display as well, so again, smoother. So gaming on this thing is, it's very smooth.
It is amazing. One of the other features that I know that you guys have adopted on this is overclocking. So tell us a little bit more about the overclocking capabilities.
Sure, so EVGA is very well known for overclocking. You know, our
Absolutely.
Motherboards, graphics cards, and almost everything we have overclocking capabilities built into. So we wanted to do the same for our laptop as well. So of course we have our EVGA Precision software, which allows you to overclock the graphics card, just like you can do on a desktop, you know, memory clock, GPU clock, all that kind of stuff you can do. What we also have is a full GUI BIOS. Pretty much the same level of BIOS that you would get in a desktop motherboard. You know, so you have CPU multipliers, you have memory dividers, memory timings, voltages, all this kind of stuff. So we really wanted to, with this product, we really wanted to deliver the desktop experience in a much smaller form factor.
Yeah, I think that's just absolutely amazing. The other thing I know you really cater to when you guys develop this device is a full array of ports and capabilities that other gaming devices just don't have. So tell us a little bit about the port options that we have available.
Yeah, so I mean, it pretty much has everything. So it has USB 3.1 Type-C, obviously it has USB 3.0 as well, the standard connector. We also have Ethernet on there, so you know, you don't have to rely on just Wi-Fi. If you have a bad Wi-Fi connection or whatever, you can plug in Ethernet, good to go. All the display outputs, HDMI, DisplayPort. We also support Intel Thunderbolt technology, so external graphics or external storage devices.
Wow, that is amazing. The fact that you guys have RJ45 on here in this thin of a form factor is also amazing. That's very unusual in a gaming laptop.
Yeah, it's pretty rare, but you know, actually it comes in really handy. Like, you know, just normal hotels, you know, usually have bad Wi-Fi, you know, so plug in the Ethernet, you'll get a much better gaming experience.
Yeah, that's really great. I also noticed this has an RGB keyboard, so tell us a little bit about the keyboard capabilities.
Yeah, so we have software that goes along with the keyboard, so we have different zones that you can configure to different colors, so it is a full RGB keyboard. You could turn the lights off if you want as well, so, yep.
No, I definitely want the lights on.
Yeah, most do.
Absolutely. So tell us time frame for this. When are you guys going to have this device in market?
Yeah, sure. So we're looking at around Q2 2018.
Okay. Well, that's really exciting. I can't wait to see this device in market. I'm really excited for it. And we really appreciate your time today.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.